Hey yo, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Blaze the hot.
Trizak can sound like Kevin. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, man. Cow, come and get some. Play my position. Hot Nixon, this one. For all the sick ones, infliction. Poisonous, dark sickness. Best believe, finger itching with two broke legs. Now I'm tripping on MC's cliche. Shot that ricochet, start trouble, bust bubble. Hip the wicked ways, gotta love me. G.O.D. no one above me. Look good, but fuck ugly. Tap your jaw from my punch, fucking son and you. Got you shitting in your last hunky, running who? Running fucking who? Punk, get a speed pump coming through. A single shot, make your meat love respect, woo.
Hey, yo, I put it on a nigga, shit it on a nigga. Turn a Christian to a certified sinner. The bomb I released, time pin up.
Explode.
When you got sent up, I was hitting your ex-ho. Shit, I kept low, petrol your metro. Politic, keep the chicken heads gobbling. Shit, I'm driving in, come with fog halogen. Terrorize your city from the split committee. Kick ass to both Timberlands, turn shitty. Gritty, smack the driver head in the gypsy. When I approach, rappers be taking notes. I drop like I should've invented the raincoat. Absolute, I love the burn to the roots. I keep coming till you pour sperm from your boots. Vigilante, hardcore to the penis. Tell you fuck you, my attitude is anemic.
I'm the illest nigga alive, watch me prove it. I snatch your crown with your head still attached to it. Cannabis is the type to fight for mics. Beating niggas to death and beating dead niggas to life. When you look at me long enough, I start to read your thoughts if the signal was strong enough. And then I call your bluff like, yo, how many rhymes you got? I could go on for more millennia. The Mazda's got on a car lot, and there's nowhere to run to. When I confront your nigga, I call your bluff like you had a phone number. Who wanna see cannabis get wild? Who wanna act fly, get shot down with a surface to air missile? I take them on and on, shape, size, and forms to spit on. Anybody who ain't close enough to shit on. 0 to 60, I'm already doing 100 when I'm blunted, and I give it to any nigga that wants.
Stay out the dark, cause if I catch you when the sun is down, run it, clown, come up off that. I'm gon' gun it down, run it now. However it's gon' go, it's gon' be that. See that? That shit'll finish you, dawg. Believe that. Where we at? Do you value your life as much as your possessions? Don't be a stupid nigga. Learn a lesson. I'm gon' get you either way, and it's better to live. So let me get what's up in your sock, cause it's better to give than receive. Believe what I say when I tell you. Don't make me put you somewhere where nobody can smell you. And when the lights is out, they don't come back on. This ain't a flick, you ain't gon' come back on. You ain't that strong. Knew it was wrong, but you asked for it, baby. You's a big nigga. Ski mask for it, baby. So I can hit you up on Front Street. Because dumb sweet. One heat, one deep, leaving behind. One,
yo, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Blaze the hot Trizak.
Shine like heaven. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on, Mr. Smith, come get some.
My young sons fantasize of borrowing flows. Tell little shorty with the big mouth, the bank is closed. The symbol on my arm is off limits to challenges. You holding rusty swords, I swing the Excalibur. How dare you step up in my dimension? Your little ass should be somewhere crying on detention. Watch your mouth, better yet, hold your tongue. I'ma do this shit for free this time, this one's for fun. Blow you to pieces, leave your covered in feces with one thesis.
LL Cool J is hot.
Every little boy wanna pick up the mic and try to run with the big boys and live up to the real hype. But that's like picking up a ball playing with Mike. Swinging and King Griffey or challenging Roy to a fight. Stapping your amateur MCs. Don't you know I'm like the dream team touring overseas? For rappers in my circle, I'm a deadly disease. Ringmaster, bringing a tiger cub to his knees. In the history of rap, they've never seen such prominence. Your naive confidence gets crushed by my dominance. Now let's get back to this mic on my arm. If it ever left my side, it'd transform into a time bomb. You don't wanna bar that, you wanna idolize. And you don't wanna make me mad, nigga, you wanna socialize. And I'm daring every MC in the game to play yourself out position and mention my name. I make a rhyme for every syllable in your name. Go platinum for every time your grimy ass was on the train. Watch your mouth, don't ever step out of line. LL Cool J, nigga, greatest of all time.
Yo, Cannabis, man, what's up, man? I caught you on that cut with Wycliffe, man. You were booming, but I caught these foul, slouch-ass niggas, you know me, talking foul about you the other night on the corner of the boulevard, man. I wasn't with that, but I ain't know you well enough to defend you, though, right? But you seem like you got true game. But beep game, man, they've been playing me all my life, man. You know, I won a title a couple of times, did right. You know what I mean? But they can't hurt us, man. We gonna do it. Get up in this ring, man. Put on these gloves. Let me show you how to handle yourself, man. You don't got nobody out there with you. I got to show you, man. Get up in here. Move that head, man. Come on to me, man. But when you come, man, you gotta come for blood, man. Come up to me, man. Come on, bust that nigga hole, man. Niggas talking that shit about you. Hey, Mike Tyson here speaking with the Cannabis Man over here. Yo, Cannabis, your main objective out here is to do nothing but eat MCs for lunch, breakfast. Hey, man, they've been playing me all my life, man. You know, I won a title a couple of times, did right. But they can't hurt us, man. We gonna do it. Get up in this ring, man. Put on these gloves. Let me show you how to handle it.
You wanna let the world know the truth. You don't want me to shine. You study my rhyme. Then you lay your vocals at the mine. That's a bitch move. Something that a homo rapper would do. So when you say that you platinum, you only dropping clues. I studied your background. Read the book that you wrote. Researched your footnotes. About how you used to sniff coke. Frontin' like a drug-free role model. You disgust me. I know bitches that see you smoke weed recently. You walk around showing off your body cause it sells. Plus to avoid the fact that you ain't got scales. Mad at me cause I kick that shit real, niggas fail. While 99% of your fans wear high heels. From Ice-T to Kumo D to Jay-Z. Now you wanna fuck with me? You must be crazy. You drippin' with whack juice and you can't get it off. You better be prepared to finish what you start, nigga.
You just hold it right there. We got an illegal white wall, the fighter, the two trucks. If I see one more of those, you're out of here, fella. You understand? You'll be disqualified. Stop being a bitch. We can't even see a fight.
Yo, Canibus, man, you gotta hit harder than that, man. You don't want no bitch-ass niggas hanging out with me, man. We're warriors, man. When we go into battle, we come out. Don't come out at all.
Yo, you better give me the respect that I deserve. Well, I'ma take it by force. Blast you with a 45 cord. Make you somersault. Shock you with a couple hundred thousand volt thunderbolts. Before you wanted the war, now you wanna talk. It's about who strikes the hardest, not who strikes first. That's why I laugh when I hear that whack ass verse. That shit was the worst rhyme I ever heard in my life. Cause the greatest rapper of all time died on March 9th. God bless his soul, rest in peace, kid. It's because of him, now at least I know what beef is. It's not what I would call this. See, this is something different. A faggot nigga trying to make a living off of dissing. Somebody that he gotta know is better than him. But he feeling himself cause he got more cheddar than him. Well, let me tell you something. You might got more cash than me, but you ain't got the skills to eat a nigga's ass like me. And if you really wanna show off, we could get it on live in front of the cameras on your own sitcom. I let you kick a verse. Fuck it, I let you kick them all. I'll even wait for the studio audience to applaud. Now watch me rip the tap from your arm. Kick you in the groin. Stick you for your Vanguard award in front of your mom. Your first, second, and third born. Make your wife get on the horn. Call Minister Farrakhan so he can persuade me to squash it. I say, nah, he started it. He forgot what a hardcore artist is. A hardcore artist is a dangerous man, such as myself. Trained to run 20 miles of soft sand. On the off land. Programmed to kick hundreds of balls off land. From a lost and forgotten land. You done did it, man. You done spit it some wax shit it. And probably thought that because it's been a minute, I forget. Fuck that, cause like Common and Cube, I see the bitch in you. And I'ma make the world see you too, motherfucker.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new lyrical weight champion by second round knockout, 3 minutes and 40 seconds. Can I bomb?
Yo, Canibus, man, you moving like my Tiger Kenya, man. You're in and out and you're agile with your flow, man. But dig, right? You got to meet, man. That's your name, Canibus. Your whole agenda is to eat these niggas, man. They have no business to be on the same stage with you, holding a mic with you. Objective out here is to do nothing but eat MCs for lunch, breakfast, dinner. That's your agenda, baby. Your agenda to consume them. Their whole existence. They can't exist in your presence. The Canibus is here to rule forever. Mike Tyson on the death.
We're just gonna have some fun with some hip hop. Little hip hop. That's all. Relax. Hold on to your seat. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, this is the tunnel banger too. Hurry up, this is the tunnel banger, baby. Hip hop style, baby. Y'all remember?
By the middle of March, when the pregnancy starts and your lady's placenta, that means L just entered. Duck takes your little bitch ass for frontin'. Your 4'11 crackhead ass ain't hurtin' nothing. Nigga, you want the fame, now you famous overnight. Famous for getting fucked by a stick of dynamite. You weak, nigga, you about to die up in your sleep. The overlord of rap will never meet defeat. Pain or agony, I don't touch them zones. Fucking epileptic lyrical methods is my throne. Blast your 50-pound ass and make it float. You read it, shook, nigga, I wrote the book, nigga. Held down my ground for a decade and a half. Now I'm about to give your grimy ass a bloodbath. Talk about being broke, nigga, I'm rich. Cause I learned to separate the money from the bitch. Don't hate me cause I'm paid. Hate me cause I'm everything you wanna be. Handsome young plus legendary. Talk about Farrakhan, nigga, you better call Jesse Jackson for some affirmative action.
Can I bust?
Yes, you can.
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 Don't ever open your mouth and mention my scene. Talk about my book you bought to read. You know you watch the sitcom, nigga, so stop that. Mad rapper, but now we turn mad actor. 49 pounds to trying to be a mobster. Running around town with the Bob Marley imposters. Ask Canibus, he ain't understanding this. Cause 99% of his fans don't exist. I'm going underground and blowing your rep down. Next time, say that shit for the lyricist lounge. Or a house party where you can battle some clown. On top of all that, I beat your homeless ass down. Heard that convicted rapist on the record too. Fresh out of jail, ass cheeks still black and blue. Tell me about the things ear biter taught you. How to bust another two.
Yeah, that's but a bull.
You be decomposing, but you frozen because my title's golden. Steady rolling in the world that I'm controlling. Vanguard awards are for kings who did tours. Climb platinum mountains to pray to the Lord. Talk about my first, the second, the third born. Now I got a four. Canibus, but he cut off from the riches of my empire. I'm like a pimp who thought he had to retire, but found a new can of puss to hire. You're hardcore, in a sense like Heather Hunter. But definitely not with the lyrics that drop thunder. Found you in a trash can, hot black. The bus, nigga, in tar you trust.
Can I bust?
Yes, you can.
Can I bust?
Yes, you can.
Can I bust?
Yes, you can.
Can I bust?
Yes,
now break
can.
It down for me.
Battle,
see, a newborn baby taking a nap. Make my dick hard with that bitch ass trap. Where you at? Smoking in some one room flat. Sucking on Clef's dick, hoping to come back. Never that. Nigga, my size is unlimited. Yours is prohibited. Cause that attributed to not knowing your limits and who you need to test. When you step into the house of the Lord and get blessed. Get on your knees, bow down to my degrees, young slacker. Say that demo for Jack the Rapper. Yeah. Your gargoyle slash olive oil. Pussy cataract up in aluminum for you, ready to boil. I'ma tear the skin off your ass with 10 knuckles. Rhymes was weak, they made me chuckle like a name buckle. You call them lyrics, nigga, you need to stop. You're going out, oh fuck it, you're going pop. I feed you a poisonous verse, so don't try it. No more rhyming, you want a lyric fast diet. Call a paramedic and tell him that he's pathetic. His lyrics ain't energetic, as sweet as a diabetic. Career be over next year, yeah, I said it. Look over your shoulder, nigga, that's where you're headed. Motherfucker, where's the rhyme when you need it? First rule of lyrical war, never repeat it. You said the same bullshit at House of Blues. Lit the pipe, drop the match, and spark the wrong fuse tattoo. Yeah, nigga, I'm going at you. Stop facing, and you could be a role model too. This my mom, who's the real rap god? Who ruled for 15 years and dropped bombs? Who got solid gold Grammys to stay calm? LL, when you drop verses at niggas' proms. Faggot, you better battle number two. Cause number one, got a title locked down, son. The king of all rappers to ever grace the stage. Best that ever did it, I'm wicked. Write a verse and flip it, melt it down to liquid. And drown shorty, fill his lungs until I rip it. Chest bust open, heart burst and smoking.
You see that nigga, son?
Damn, L, you're only joking.
Maneuver, manipulate, brain waves, transform your thought process while my pen gets caressed. Warning, all MCs better retreat. Look at Corny Buster, can't walk down his own street. Better run and get the food, dude. Cause I eat MCs. Devour they titles, cause I'm an idol slash icon. Tell Wyclef, don't even turn this fucking mic on. Soldier nigga, thought I told you nigga. Crossover, slam dunk, game over nigga. Soldier nigga, thought I told you nigga. Crossover, slam dunk, game over nigga.
Can I bust?
Stay in your place.
Yes, yeah.
Can I bust?
Yes, yeah.
Smoked you, calling your
something you don't do. Cause after I humiliate you, what will the go do? You can't rap or act, my main man. You gon' end up as an intern working for Def Jam. See, you was never bad enough to battle with Canibus. You out of luck, I crushed you the minute I got tatted up. And every lie you told just added up. Cause you wasn't mad enough to be fair. But I'm mad as fuck and I've had enough. Jack the Ripper, I'ma rip the jacker. Rape a rapper with a classic from his own masters. You're dead.
I think he didn't go platinum.